about my feelings for Raghav. He is my little brother. Nobody likes to believe it. Everybody thinks that we are up to something. But to be honest, he is a little child and he needs some guidance from me. Like, I treat him like a little brother, and because of the show, we have this chemistry thing going on, but there's nothing at all. Being very, very honest about it.